Two competitors at the top of the women's division, Sasha Banks and Charlotte Flair, set to compete here tonight. Neither woman is stranger to the other. They've competed against each other for championships and accolades ever since their NXT days, and tonight is the next chapter in their storied rivalry. Oh, elbow to the face. Dodges.
Pick the leg.
Oh, man.
That'll tear your hamstring.
She was clearly waiting for that. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Look at her answering back.
What a chomp.
Oh, and that buys some time.
Corey, what would you say Charlotte needs to do to come out on top tonight?
If it ain't broke, don't fix it.
Charlotte's accomplishments in WWE run a mile long, and that's because of everything she brings to the ring. Her athleticism, her nastiness, her aggression. She's always a dominant force because of those traits.
And it's Charlotte with the reversal.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Measured up. Ah, drop kick to the spine. Gets out of there in a hurry.
What?
Banks had that well scouted.
The boss is too slow there.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Attacking the arm. Great way to break down your opponent.
It's boss time, guys.
Charlotte trying to withstand this surge.
Charlotte not in a good place right now.
Oh, my Lord! Ooh, vicious kick. Sasha striking right to the kidney.
Oh, man. That'll tear your hamstring.
Ooh, she responds with a counter. Ball straight forward.
Systematic attack on that arm.
Kick to the gut. Uh-oh, here it is.
Bankrupt. That was just what Banks needed to solidify the upper hand against Charlotte here.
Well scattered reversal there.
Banks is a moving target.
To the spine. An overbearing assault on Charlotte now.
You cannot stop Banks when she's like this.
She had it scouted.
She isn't allowing that burst of attacks to put it into her.
Here's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick.
So far.
Yeah, things are not looking up for her right now. Charlotte needs to utilize some of that famous Flair stamina to get back in this.
I agree with you.
Oh, he quit. What a little bitch.
Everything she has into keeping Charlotte down and out here.
Oh, my God. Look at Sasha Banks. Just like Byron at his job.
Charlotte showing she's not out of it.
That's the trigger for her to battle her way back into this.
And able to counter. Oh, look at the fair pole mat slam. Charlotte is losing grasp of this match now.
Charlotte's got to find a way to put her best foot forward here.
Big reversal against the boss.
Yeah, she's able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but she also gained command of this match.
Flair moved at the right time.
Giving the people a chance to take in her undeniable greatness.
Are you fucking serious? I went for the fucking...
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Charlotte Flair has her trapped.
Oh! What a backpack stunner.
They're trying desperately to find a way out of the figure eight.
Successfully so.
Yeah, but the damage has been done.
Now we fucking connect. Good.
She gives up. Submission victory.
Fuck out of here.
Charlotte Flair. This may not be the end, but Banks can possibly turn the page on this chapter in their respective careers.
Not so fast, Cole. I'll admit this was a hard-fought victory for Sasha, but you can't just discount Charlotte Flair like that. If Sasha was as smart as she claims to be, she won't put Charlotte in the rearview mirror just yet. This is